Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Al-Asad was among the victims.
Ugh.